Now, inverse of a function. Suppose f is a function from a set x into another set say y. F from x into y. Then, if there exists another function g from this y into this x, from y into x, such that g composition f is equal to ix, which means it is a function which is identity function on x, and this f composition g is equal to iy, which is identity function on this y. If g composition f is ix and f composition g is equal to iy, then this g is said to be the inverse of f. Inverse of f. Now consider this g composition f. G composition f is, suppose this is x and this is y. F from x into y and g from y into x. Index. So g composition f of x, we know this g composition f of x is equal to g of fx. Here we have x and here we have fx. Then if g of fx is x, then this will become identity for every x in x. G of fx is in x, and if it is x, if this is true for every x, then this g composition f will become identity function. It is from x into itself. In a similar fashion, f composition g of x is equal to f of gx. Here f of gx will be written y, and if there is identity on y, in this situation, such a function g is said to be the inverse of f. If g happens to be the inverse, then it is denoted by this g is denoted by this f inverse. F inverse. G is equal to f inverse. So this is the definition of inverse of a function. Inverse of a function. Okay?